On Europound for today, they are presently correcting here sideways. Once they are through with this correction they are making here, they will continue this buy momentum. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame on Europound for today, we'll watch as they are presently attempting to correct back up here. Once they are through with this, they will correct back up. You will see drop down, make this ABC flat. This is what we expect them to make here. Then they will resume the buy momentum for us on euro pound. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, we want to join this corrective claim they are making. Because once they are through with this correction, they will drop through. They may climb once more and then drop down, give us this correction before they resume the buy momentum for us. It's what we expect to play out today.